Alright, welcome back. My last video of the day on LG V50. Two of them. One with the stock SKT, I mean the LG ROM, and the other one, this is a LGU SKT model. This one is LGT model. And this one with a custom ROM, stock, custom, rooted, stock. Okay, let me tell about it. Furthermore, this one is a stock. Off at full HD resolution because I don't use the 2K because this the screen set at the middle resolution, full HD. You can even lower the resolution. Why? To save battery, don't use the higher resolution. This one more faster. More smoother. Okay, one more thing. On the stock, the color a bit warmer color, and that's the driver. Okay, OpenGL 502. The GPU clock speed graphic 257, 2585, maximum 585. This one 502 OpenGL, and the custom ROM. On 615, the graphic 157 2835. This one 585 835. That's mean 30 to 40% higher, 30% higher than this stock overclock GPU. Okay, let's begin testing the game between both of this. Okay, the stock one, the custom ROM one. First, we're going to test the Bayonetta. Compare between these two, which one the best FPS. I'm going to test the one with the best FPS, and after that I'm going to test another game. This one requested one, Kamen Rider Memory of Heroes. Let's start it together. Wait, the driver. Game setting. On the stock LG using the 615. I didn't know 615. On this one, not using any driver. Same setting, flash units. Let's begin. Wait. Start together. This one loading faster. Same RAM, same storage, 6 GB of RAM, 128 GB internal storage. So slow loading. What happened? Sleeping. Hello, wake up. It's morning already. You see the GPU info. This one got the GPU info. And this one not available. Wait, what happened here? It's not loading. Exit. Sorry about that. One more time. Wait, why this one again? Oh, no wonder. The must see the green light. Patut tak nak masuk. Ni tak ada permission. The controller don't have the permission. See the custom ROM loading first. Overclock GPU, sure, faster. Full volume. Can see at the back custom ROM, at the front stock ROM. Ah, what's that already? Laju lagi. See the custom ROM with overclock GPU. How many FPS different? Almost 50, 40 plus 47, 48, and custom ROM 54, 55, 50 plus and above. So 10 FPS different. So I'm going to use the custom ROM. After this, I will play Kamen Rider on the stock. Okay, let's begin with the custom mount camera focus, because this light. You hold on. Is that okay? It's much better. Okay. Stop ROM. The sound a bit delay. Why the music? Perfect. Right. Okay, hold on. Get a bit closer. Sorry for the setting. See the screen? The slanting the line. That's the hertz different. 60 hertz only. If you use OpenSL, that's the sound a bit improved. So close. Over here, pen drops. That's in pen drops. No sound. Okay, hold on, let me pick the sound. Have to exit. Use this, maybe the video a bit longer. Sorry for that. At the moment, the A audio used a slow one. Open this up. Hope it's fixed. The sound delay. At the moment, price for this LG V50 really drops a lot. You can get the refurbished, the second hand one or the recon one. Just don't break the LCD panel. Now the sound kick. Okay. Use OpenSL. Is the sound okay? Frame okay, just a bit drops. Yeah. Em gặp còn đi đây ad được cắt xin gặp em gặp don't know why this is. The movement on Bayonetta 2 a bit faster compared to this one. Part 2 a bit improved movement. Power on it. Ten second. Nope. 10 second. Wrong. Got ready. Which button? Forgot. Well, that's it. Really sorry, forgot. Right, Kamen Rider on the stock LG V50. Setting. Oi. Slow. On the Bayonetta using the one patch unit driver 615. This one got the fan at the back to cool it down. just enough. Kamen Rider, Hero Shadow. What is it? Forgot. Is that Korean or Japanese language? Too bright. Memory of Heroes. Beginner, I'm still a noob. That one was the stock ROM, custom ROM. Overclock in GPU. Temperature the same. 40 plus, 43, 44, 45 degrees sometimes. Battery uses more or less. Better overclock. Don't crash, don't crash. Flickering. Only on cutscene. On cutscene it flickering a lot. Blinking. But on during gaming it's okay, I think. Over here the screen okay. Only on cut screen. Cut scene. Speed was okay. 20 plus. Not bad. Not bad for a refurbished device, right? It happened, why? Oh. Right. Analog. Hmm. ที
่しまった。一体この島はどうなってるんだ。いや、考えるより先にまずはこのピンチを乗り切ることが先だな。
Jump with Y effect. X wrong effect. Jump X. Button unique attack. What? Okay.Right. Right. Three more.
Button,
right? Oh, right. That helps. You hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Another trick. Pull out. Wait, I'm going to connect it to my monitor. 4K monitor. Oh, sorry. Wrong direction. This way. Hello. Let me change the input of the monitor. Oh, the cable. I didn't connect the HDMI. One more time. It shut down. And this is desktop mode. Desktop. See? It didn't disturb the phone. On the phone, I can do other thing. Wait, don't want to exit. That's really bad. So I can use my mouse, do the setting, even the phone. I can do something else on the phone. I can play a game also. Open the HackNS over here. See? One more time. We continue with this. Using your mouse and the controller wired. Full screen. can sit back and relax. 4K monitor. This thing only 2K only. The setting. The display. The resolution scaling at the moment full HD. Right, we play with the monitor, 4K monitor. Come on, focus. Cannot focus. Too tiny. Right, everything ready. Tap on. I can control over here. Continue from the last part. This is what you call dog mode. One is handheld, handheld inside here, dog mode with a monitor. After this, I show you the difference. That's my mouse. Oh, don't crash. 7 FPS only. Slow loading. Wait, it crashed. Very good. Actually, it was okay. The mouse not functioning. Open to this mouse. Let's say the Violeta one more time. See what the difference. Can over here dog mode. Dog and handheld. You can see the different graphic, but the frame rate drops at the moment. Handheld, I change it to dog mode. The graphic will improve. See more detail. Can you see it? Can you see the difference? See at the wording. One more time. This is a bit blur. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. You have to select the OpenSL sound. can exit using the mouse. That's really simple. Over here, can setting is audio. Use the OpenSL. Okay, thank you. See ya tomorrow.